What's up, guys? It's your boy Ghost Rider 730. Anyway, guys, as you know already, it's all over the internet. Microsoft bought Minecraft for $2.5 billion. Now, that's a lot of money. As for me, that's not my cup of tea. And I tell you like this, guys, you know, was it a good move that Microsoft bought Minecraft for $2.5 billion? Y'all guys let me know in comments. You know, it's a lot of hate going on with the ponies. You know, they ain't gonna support it next year. You know, Microsoft spent all that money, and I hope they get their money back, because if they're gonna keep it exclusive for the Xbox One Part 2, Minecraft 2, it's gonna make money. They're gonna have to let PC get it. And if not, if I was Microsoft, I would leave it open for all consoles, but knowing Sony, they ain't gonna help Microsoft. They ain't gonna try to help Microsoft with that. They ain't gonna buy games supporting Xbox One. So, well, you know, to me, guys, man, I feel Microsoft should have, you know, spent money, since they got $80 billion more than the government. They should have spent money, put some money out and buy Capcom. Capcom, you know? All the good games, man, is on Capcom, man. Microsoft should make a move on that. Still, they got money, man, and they decided to buy Minecraft. Well, you know how it is, guys. There's a lot of fans that like Minecraft, and Minecraft sold a lot of money. I ain't think it could sell like that, but it sold a lot, so there's a big market for that. So I think Microsoft made a good move, you know, but I think they should have bought Capcom. Y'all guys let me know what y'all think in the comment section. If Microsoft should buy Capcom and make that move, or is it a good thing that Microsoft bought Minecraft? You know, I would like to hear your comments. Let me know on what your guys think. And anyway, man, it's a short little video. Ghost Rider 730 out. God bless. Peace. Keep it gaming. One.